What is up, guys? It's Hoenn here, and today we're gonna continue where we left off. We should be on chapter 7 of part 2 Test Chambers. So, let's continue looking at what Mr. Johnson has in store for us. Oh, that's not good. There you go, accidentally hit my pop filter, and now it is really loose.
Did anything happen while I was out?
Okay. You're probably gonna hear some squeaking and shit. Yeah, I hit my pop filter trying to get the charger from my phone. Got it. Plugged in. And we're ready to go. Alright, so.
The testing area is just up ahead. The quicker you get through, the quicker you'll get your 60 bucks. Carolyn, are the compensation vouchers ready?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson. Boy, did I just... Who is that? What the hell is going on here?
I noticed my portal's kind of framey. I'm not sure why. It is kind of really hot inside of my room right now. So, that's probably why. I do have a fan and I do have the window open. So, if you hear any weird noises, it's probably that the window is open. Okay... So, if I remember correctly, I can just run straight here, portal my way there. Okay. And I didn't run fast enough. I didn't get enough momentum, and my portal's framey. I do not know why. Anyway, let's try that one more time. Also, I am sorry that I have been uploading a little bit lately, and that's just because I have a lot of schoolwork. It's near final season, and honestly, that's all I can tell you. It's oh wow, I'm an idiot. I need to shoot orange, right? Orange, yeah, orange. Okay. Yeah, it's getting close to final season. I had to write a paper that I did this weekend, which is why I forgot to upload. So yeah, I forgot to upload because I was working on a paper I have due on this Thursday. So because of that, I have been uploading late, and like I just said right now, I apologize for that. I will be getting a week off of school sooner or later. So that week, there should be no delays. So yeah, during that week, there shouldn't be any delays. And I should have some stuff pre-recorded like I usually do. So... yeah, I'm hoping that during the summer, after I'm finished with summer school, I can be uploading daily, because that is a goal I have, uploading daily. Right now I'm doing every other day, and that's just because I pre-record all this stuff. Like today I'm going to do like three or four videos hopefully, and that will get me through to the weekend.
1.6 volts. Now we know that. We just need to relax. We're still going to find out what the hell's going on here. But calmly.
So, yep. That's the story of what's been going on with me. I've been getting emails that I need to reply to, and I've been having to send out emails. It's a whole clusterfuck. If you're going to school, you understand what I'm saying. Fuck's sake. See that little noise right there? I just got an email, which I actually need to check because it's job related. Okay, so now that we have this, I can do this. And I actually need to do that. And, actually, let me go up there first. Make sure there's nothing else that I need to do here. No? Okay, good. So, let's go there. Okay, we need a fire and orange. Remember. Excuse me. Let's go. Boom. Alright.
Hey, listen up down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
I swear I know him.
Sorry, I'm just trying to read this email, work-related email. Alright, sorry about that, y'all. Let's see.
An additional $60, flag down a test associate and let him know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together. Good as new.
So we're gonna need all of that. And I know we're gonna need the blue for over here? No. Blue. Right there. Because I know we're going to run through there, we're going to portal through there, and then we're going to hop onto here, and from here we're supposed to do stuff. We're supposed to go there as well. Oh, yes. This. Right there. Good, so there's that. If I remember correctly, I think we just run through there and we should be golden. Alright. Bam. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. And we're just gonna run. Okay, so I need a thing there. Okay. Yes. I need a hoppy. Alright, cool. Alright, now let's go. Take this. Look over here. Place this here. Come out. Come back out. And then we need to run. We need to go there. Okay. And then we need to do that. There you go.
In case you're interested, there's still some positions available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier. Again, all you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So, that's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones, plus we're scooping out tumors. Frankly, you ought to be paying us.
Right, so, anyway. Let's continue. So, we're chapter 7. We started chapter 7. Test chamber 1.
Thank you. I can't believe I'm thanking.
But the thing is, I haven't seen any test chamber numbers down here, so I don't really know what to put 7 to what.
Please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building.
To red gel, I guess.
This is an unprecedented windfall, so don't go spending it all on, I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered hats? Beard dirt?
Give me a sec. We're back again. Yeah, so let's continue going. Elevated to surface. Kind of want to do some exploring, but I think we'll do that in the next episode. Yeah. So, sorry for the pauses. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys have a great day.